A big rig driver is dead and a CHP officer is in the hospital after the truck veered off a highway near Castaic. Sky 5 was over the scene. The CHP rushed to the scene after the driver reportedly suffered some sort of medical condition and then toppled into that embankment. A CHP officer did try to conduct a CPR, but the driver reportedly died on the scene. That officer was then airlifted to the Henry Mayo Hospital due to reported heat exhaustion.